media strongly denies these allegations that has been laid against him, and the EP is anxious to have his name and his reputation cleared, as his name means a lot to him in the sense that he is the grand nephew of the former prime minister, of a former prime minister of Jamaica, and as such he wants this matter to be cleared as soon as possible. My client has been in custody since the 21st of March 2017. He has not had any contacts via any electronic means or anywhere, with the exception of probably a family member and his counsel. So to my knowledge, I am not aware of any other contact that he has made. And when I spoke with him last, which was last night, he has made no contact with any person who is involved in the matter.